The PeopleSoft Fluid User Interface enables you to use a single interface across different devices. The page layout dynamically changes based on the size of your screen as you access your system from your desktop, tablet, or smartphone. On any device, everything you need is in clear view. Let's start by seeing how Fluid looks when you use it on a tablet device. The first thing you see when you log in is the Fluid homepage. From here, you can view notifications, access your applications, and navigate throughout your PeopleSoft system. The homepage title appears in the banner. You can access multiple homepages and even create your own homepages, for example, to group common tasks. The homepage title acts like a button. Tap it to display a list of links to the other homepages that you can access. Or swipe left or right across a page to move to the next or previous homepage. The tiles in the main region of the homepage represent application pages. Many tiles give you dynamic application content, like the last pay date. Make sure you're seeing the most up-to-date information on your homepage by tapping the refresh button in the lower right corner of the page. In the PeopleSoft Fluid User Interface, almost all icons are tappable buttons. Tiles also act like buttons. Tap a tile to go to an application page to complete your business transactions. Every homepage and application page has a banner at the top of the page that includes the page title and standard buttons. On application pages, the banner includes a back button. The button label includes the homepage title you navigated from. In small browsers, for example on a smartphone, the back button shows an arrow icon instead of the full page name. You can return to the homepage you came from by tapping the home button in the banner. To search the PeopleSoft system, tap the search button. The notifications button shows the number of pending actions and alerts. Tap the Actions button to see a list of links to additional actions you can perform. The actions you see change, depending on the page you're on. Every page has the Sign Out option. Tap the Personalize option to add or modify tiles or homepages. For example, to add a tile to a homepage, tap the Add Tile button. Navigate through the menu to find the tile that you want to add. Tap the tile name to add it. The tile is added at the end of the page. You can drag and drop tiles to rearrange them. To remove a tile, tap the Delete button for the tile. Save changes to return to your homepage. Once you save, your changes immediately show up on your homepage. Application pages show other options in the Actions list. Tap the Actions icon to add the application page as a tile on a homepage, add the page to the navbar, or add the page to your favorites list on the navbar. Some applications also provide options to personalize aspects of the applications. Fluid pages use responsive web design to adapt to the screen size of the device you're using, so some buttons may not appear on your device. For example, the home button doesn't appear in the banner when you use a tablet in portrait mode, a smartphone, or even a small browser window on a desktop. The page dynamically adjusts to the smaller screen size by moving some buttons from the banner into the Actions drop-down list. If you can't find an icon, remember to look under the Actions button. When viewing the PeopleSoft Fluid UI on a larger device, like a laptop, all of the elements reappear on the page. This responsiveness enables the PeopleSoft Fluid UI to deliver a native application experience on any mobile device, as well as an intuitive, simple, desktop experience. The Navbar button always appears, even in smaller browsers. Click the Navbar button to display navigation buttons and links that take you anywhere in the PeopleSoft system, including Fluid pages and classic desktop pages. Click the My Favorites button to see a list of links to the Fluid and Classic pages in your Favorites list. Click the Navigator button to show the full PeopleSoft menu, so you can navigate to other Fluid or Classic desktop pages. You can see a list of links to pages you recently viewed, including both Fluid and Classic pages, by clicking the Recent Places button. Any application pages you added to the navbar appear as buttons below the standard buttons within the navbar. That's the high-level overview. For information about personalizing homepages and the navbar, or for more detailed information about using the PeopleSoft Fluid User Interface, see the PeopleSoft Online Help.